I'm seeing drones at the entrance. Still here. Quite a few of them. And there's my queen. So she's still laying brood, which is good, you know. I'm gonna still go through the rest of this hive because I wanna see if I need to change out their beetle traps and a couple other things I wanna check out in this hive. But I wanted to show you guys my queen is still there. Remember I had an issue with the queen. I wasn't too sure what was going on with her. They were trying to supersede her. Now I do still see quite a few drones in there, but as long as my queen's laying eggs and I'm seeing brood, I am happy. So let's move on. All right, this was my first inspection without a bee suit, so I'm kind of proud of myself, but pretty good inspection. I mean, I did see the queen, as you guys saw. Also, the queen was I didn't notice any eggs. I really, be honest with you guys, I wasn't paying close enough attention. But I did see some cap brood in there. Not a lot, though. Now, one other thing that I did notice about this hive is that the queen is in the top box. She's been in the top box for a while now, since my last few inspections. And most of the honey, or capped honey and nectar, is in the top box as well. Now, in the bottom box, it's a lot of empty space, but there is a lot of bee bread and some nectar and capped honey, but not a lot. So in other words, I probably have about 3 frames of bee bread, about 2 frames of capped honey, a frame of nectar, and the rest is all blank space, something like that. I'm not too sure why the queen won't go down in the bottom brood box. Maybe that's something that that's normal during this time of year. I have no idea. Like I said, it's my first year at beekeeping, so that's just what I'm dealing with right now. So I mean other than that, the top is full of honey. I mean, I think that 90% of the top box is honey, and then a little portion of that is cap brood. And I didn't notice eggs, but I did see some larvae in there, so that was cool. And man, I don't know, that's pretty much what I noticed in that beehive. So if you guys have any suggestions, definitely leave them in the comment section, or if you think everything looks good as from what I'm saying, then that'd be awesome too to let me know in the comments. Before I go, I do want to invite you to hit that subscribe button, and I also want to thank Private Bubba and all of the other guys and girls out there that comment on my videos to try to give me advice. And I definitely appreciate that, guys. You just don't know how much I appreciate it, because I could be doing this and not have the help from you guys, and that would be extremely hard, because at least you guys will give me something to think about. Being that I don't have the experience, I won't think of those things, because I don't have experience and you do. And so I definitely appreciate you guys. So keep them coming, keep giving me a heads up. Obviously I'm gonna make mistakes, but I know that I can always lean on you guys to set me back straight and get me on the right path of beekeeping, because the goal of beekeeping is to keep bees, not lose them. So thank you guys. Subscribe to the channel, hit the bell for notifications, thumb up the video, and have a blessed day. Until next time, have a great one.